I haven't a clue how this is going to work out. I really don't. This is purely by the seat of my pants. I have no idea what I'm doing. I mean, a horse would never be in a position like this. I mean, where it's banging into another horse. I mean, the horses aren't stupid. I mean, they keep their distance. But for this design, I'm making the impossible possible. Kind of. I want to show confusion and, I don't know. I haven't a clue what I'm doing. I'm just plugging along. First of all, horses wouldn't be flying through the air, but No, I don't have any more horses. I'm going to have to make some more. Well, I think that's going to do it for today. I've got to make some more horses, and I'll do that tonight. And hopefully I'll get back on this real soon. I've got another small commission I'm going to have to start here pretty soon. But I think you're starting to get an idea of what it's going to look like, this piece.
It's going to be a lot of confusion and mayhem. I like the legs. I'm going to have to work on the musculature, even though I'm going to do it kind of, you know, not abstract, but certainly not in great detail. And I kind of like the way it's coming out.
All right, till next time, have a great night.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.